So you're probably wondering, what is 502?
Is it an area code?
Technically, yeah.
Is it a term or is it slang for something?
No.
What's the purpose? Is it a club? Is it a hangout? Do we sit around and sing kumbaya, drink coffee?
I don't want to sound over-exaggerated, but I believe that 502 is so much more than a Saturday night service. I personally believe that we want to change the world around us.
Well, yeah, but doesn't every church already do that?
They say they do, and I'm not knocking on anybody, but do they really burn with a desire to see the world around them changed, to see the lost and the hurt found and healed by the love of Christ? And if that's the case, what are we, 502, doing about it to actually make a change? We want to make kingdom ideals more than just that. We want to make them practices. It's one thing to give your own money to dig wells in Africa. It's a whole different thing to actually go to Africa, dig the well yourself, and share the gospel and impart healing to people all over the world. This is about so much more than Saturday night service. It's about creating a culture that follows Jesus Christ step by step with their mind and their heart. In understanding a little bit more about what 502 is, if you feel something tugging on your heart, if this is your desire, if this agrees with something that's inside of you, join us. This is more than a service. This is a movement. This is a culture. And I want you to be a part of it.